And for those of you that don't believe, may your higher power touch your heart. Just make sure something touches your heart today. Every day I have to get my spiritual food, my spiritual music. It's music to my soul. I'm embedded. And if I miss a day, it's like missing a meal. But I will eat sooner as I get that chance. To eat my spiritual food on a daily. Sometime I just sit at God's table and communicate spiritually and eat all day long. I love to hear the good news of Jesus Christ. Always have and always will. It started as a child. See, my grandmother made sure that I had the cross in my back. Now, fully grown at 65, I have a cross in my mind, spirit, and soul. There's a difference when you're a child with the cross in your back. Your parents or your beloved ones will put that on you. Of course, you go out into the world and into the wilderness, but it's all sin, and it's a real sin that says, bring up a child in the way you want it to grow. It will stray off, but it will come back on that same path. Here I am, Christ Jesus. Here I am, Christ Jesus. 65 years later. And I thank you, Lord. I even thank you for the good, the bad, and all the uglies, because if it wasn't an ugly player in there, I wouldn't have never knew you personally. So this is why I thank you for the good, the bad, and all uglies. Father Jesus Christ, you are the author and the omega, the beginner and the end. I love you, Jesus Christ, spirit, forever.